hail and damaging winds in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information.